Hey guys, welcome back. We are back, another season. I, you know, thought long and hard about this, but feels good to be back. Hope you guys liked the first game against Mercer. Man, I'm hyped to get back. Southern Miss has a solid defense, terrible offense. I'm excited for the first night game under the lights with the full capacity, so it's gonna be a good one. I'll see y'all on the field. Okay, hypothetical question. How much money would there have to be involved for you to just chart run on the field during like not this week, but like when Matt Corral comes to town?
Like during a play or like
yeah,
right now?
Like pre-snap. Like how much money would that have to take? Because I know that deep down you think about how you could out-juke like all those security guards.
I do, dude, all the time. I have no idea. Enough to pay my bond or my bail. I don't do it.
So, you'll lose the job.
Yeah.
However, you'll bet on it. Is there a prop bet for that for college sports? I know the Super Bowl had that. Let's go, Goldstein. Media is having issues here. Let's go, boys. They're like, yeah, we're going cover today.
Just some guys that just love coming out playing football no matter how bad they're going to get beat.
Georgia, Florida is going to be a bad time.
Definitely. I think Georgia will blow them out.
I don't know.
Because Georgia's good at stopping the run.
Their defense is just insane.
The way to beat Georgia is you got to have a really good passing attack. Because their D-backs are good, but they're not as good as their front seven.
Hands going. Here we go.
Hey, tape up your hands.
What?
Tape up your hands.
Ah, nice.
It'll help.
Where'd you find this?
Right there.
Just
tape them up. Tripped over me and like gone right into us.
Yeah.
That was dope. Hey, are we gonna win tonight? Alright. It's go time, baby. It's go time. to be in jeopardy. Now the real season begins.
I agree.
So it's gonna be good. All right, guys, great game. Tide did their thing, 63-14, big time win. Now the real season begins. See y'all next week against Ole Miss. There you go, man. Opposing kickers, streak's still alive. Didn't attempt a field goal. Let's keep it rolling. We got Ole Miss next week. Now the real season begins. All right, guys. Till next time. Are you guys serving it here?
Listen, if I got you, I'm serving it at my house because it's going down. You hear me?